From Marshall County, the City Council of Moundsville renewed the contract for the Moundsville Fire Department tonight during the council session. The fire department's contract is good for another 4 years, and although it is largely the same, there are some minor changes and additions. It is important for the residents of Moundsville to have a volunteer fire department to keep them safe. City Manager Rick Healy expands a little bit about this contract.
I met with our fire department staff, Chief Brandon and Assistant Chief Kimball, along with the mayor and our attorney. And we discussed some of the things that we felt maybe were important to get added into the contract this time around.
The City of Moundsville appreciates all the volunteer firefighters who support the community and hopes for the fire department to continue for many years to come.